So today in this video, we shall learn to find the LCM of 21, 27 and 30. So these all numbers are divisible by 3. 3 times 7 mean 21, 3 times 9 mean 27, 3 times 10 mean 30. So now these numbers 7, 9 and 10 are not divisible by same number. Therefore, its LCM is equal to, from this side it is 3, from this side we get 7, 9 and 10. So by multiplying all these numbers, we get 1890. So 1890 is the LCM of 21, 27 and 30. So this much for today, and thanks for watching.